We're so excited to share with you another celebration of new life and new love here for the Tom and Ben News family.
Our cultural student, Pete Seacrest, and his parents welcomed Charlotte Lilly Secrest into the world yesterday. She is a healthy 8 pounds baby with 10 ounces.
And we're told that she has a couple pieces of hair. Pete said that he loves her sister a lot and it's only 1 day old. And he's so excited because her mom, Rachel, gave beautiful birth to him.
Now there's a family of four, the aviator family said on an Instagram. Pete, Charlotte, and his dad Felix, and his mom Rachel. We wish all the Seacrest family the best.
That's the end of today's Tom and Ben News special. Hopefully you guys liked it, and congratulations again to Pete for your baby sister. Until then, good night.